saw a weird image out on the street. Seems like your line of work.
What'd it look like?
I grabbed a scan, take a look.
Tarot, Major Arcanum. What you saw was a sign from a higher power.
You know, it'd be a little easier if this higher power learned to be direct.
Well, the world is a maze of illusions. It's not easy for the light to shine into the prison of our earthly existence.
Right. Great. So, what do I do with a sign I can't understand from a power I know nothing about?
I'd start by looking for more of them. The tarot describes a road, so go down it.
Nope, don't buy it. Sorry. Mystical messages from beyond are, beyond me.
Well, if I were you, I wouldn't ignore the signs. Look for more images. They might... Think about what you see. You ask me? They've been sent to help you find the truth.
Finding the truth is pretty far down on my list at the moment.
A difficult time is coming when you'll have to choose which road to take. Then, you'll understand.
I don't know.
Come on back when you've found more. I'll help you decipher what you've seen. Okay. We don't have to talk about it now.
Back to our chat.
So, now that you're back,
something for me?
Well, it's like I said, whatever you're peddling, the BDBS are just not in the market. But they have another task that needs doing, so I volunteer you. Do it well, and you'll get your audience with Brigitte.
Okay, so who do I talk to and how?
Hit the chapel on Sloan. Look for the altar inside. Someone will touch you, nod to you. Something spooky.
Thank you. Thanks. Barry, am I remembering that right?
Who is it?
V, your neighbor from upstairs. Remember me? Talked about Preem rides. Back then you were pumped about the Mizutani Shion. I said it was for flash posers.
Forget a dark thing like that.
For your own safety, do not disturb or obstruct the city officers performing their official duties.
You gave me this look. I was about to hightail it to the Badlands right then and there.
I remember. What do you want?
You can't let yourself fall apart, Barry. Not here. Not in Night City. You're a badge. X-badge, but still. You gotta stay strong. I mean, if you won't, who will?
Now, hold on a sec. We barely know each other, and you just rock up here talking to me about my problems. Would you get the idea something with me was up? You watching me? Someone sent you?
Right, you got me. Your friends asked me to drop in on you, so I thought, hey, why not?
When danger lurks, our team will be there. Sign up for our platinum plan today, because your life is worth it. 99.
He's a stand-up guy. Who cares if he has shitty taste when it comes to street traders?
Come back, Chip. Man, you really know how to cheer a guy up. Maybe those two asshats really are worried about me. Well, all right then. Come on in. Not like you'll change anything.
Hey, you never know. I lost someone close to me too. A damn good friend.
What do you mean, too? Wait. It's about Andrew. He told you about him. best bud I ever had. Known him my whole life. Only person I could spill to without being judged.
I'm guessing things at the NCPD haven't changed a lick, huh?
One time, a Maelstrom ganger killed a young kid right in front of my eyes. For shits and giggles. I couldn't do shit. The son of a bitch had corporal protection.
Typical.
Our chief greases his palms with an anonymous donation. And guess what? Officially, kid blew his own brains out.
Right in front of your eyes.
Something died in me then. I couldn't do it anymore. A few months later, Andrew passed, and everything went to shit.
You didn't have anyone to unload on at work? How about Petrova and Mendez?
Petrova's a decent gal, but she's not good with this stuff. Mendez just doesn't get it. He thinks us blues need to be tough. Can't bear the sight of a kid getting murdered. Born with pussy genes.
But you told him about Andrew.
Honestly, thought about it a lot.
Can you tell me how Andrew died?
Doesn't matter. Normally, from old age. It's no wonder, seeing as he was only a few years younger than my grandma.
Dying of old age? In Night City? That merits a monument. Whole world should gaze up at it in awe.
Ashbox and the Niche will have to do.
So then Andrew is more like a grandpa to you than a friend?
Wouldn't go that far. He was like a... I don't know. A window into the past or something. Reminded me of my gram-grams, about our little talks. Time when everything had its proper place, you know? He was the last living record of those times.
Mendez doesn't know shit about life. Everyone's got their limits, even him. He just hasn't reached them. Not like you.
What if he's right, though? Maybe my genes are soft. Don't only the strongest survive.
Felt nothing. That means his loss wouldn't have had any meaning.
I guess so. Thanks for the talk, V. I need time to take all this in.
Sure thing. Take care.
Talk to Barry. He finally decided to get his shit together.
Enjoying the weather? Average temperatures this month in Night City have remained within.
For cry out loud, Mendez.
We had a little chat. He seems chilled, but seriously down in the dumps. He's got a bone to pick with Mendez.
What? So why doesn't he say so to my face?
Got no idea. Ask him yourself.
You fucking bet I will. His little temper tantrum must be over if he spilled to you. Only thing I don't know is whether to give him a taste of my fist or a shot of Boomalong.
Enjoying the weather? Average temperatures this month in Night City have remained within human safety levels.
Thanks for your help. This is for your trouble.
Sun-filled week coming your way, Night City. But soak in that sun while you can. There's a cold front moving in. Prepare for cooler conditions as we head into the weekend.
Did you know last gen cybermercs damage your nervous system? Make sure your implants always the latest model.
Don't carry nothing.
Johnny, you see what happened? Something feels off here.
You don't say.
Don't mean the wreck. I mean the run. City's most courteous chauffeur ups and drives away from the scene of an accident.
Thank you. people, including his own sister and mother.
There's a new suit in Haywood. I'm Sebastian Ibarra. They call me Padre.
V, nice to meet you.
The NCP divided those. hear me?
So kind as to give me your lawyer's contact information.
Fuck you, Circ Brain!
Thank you. Processing data now. Please wait.
Hey, Del.
Hello, sir or madam. How can I be of service?
Hey!
What's got into you, Del? Don't recognize me? You sent me a message saying I should come in about the accident.
Currently speaking to a Delamain Network subroutine. Alas, my operational capabilities are limited. Could you please clearly recite your incident report number?
Don't give them any numbers. That's how they find you.
77-11-01-096.
Who?
Corpse, dude.
Incident report on file. Confirmed. Your identity has been established. Mr. Hans Jonas, what phrase would best describe your experience of incident number 77111101096?
Yeah, pre-accident. I shit green apples. Now get me the real Delamain.
Apologies if the receptionist was a bother. I'm preoccupied with the crisis that is ongoing, and I simply cannot oversee everything.
Interesting.
Taken the liberty of transferring a settlement to your account to compensate for the damage done. Do you mind if we spoke elsewhere?
Sure, let's talk.
Then please, follow the drone. I'm fully aware customer service is less than satisfactory at the moment. Perhaps a guided tour will prove some form of compensation. This corridor links the shop to the office.
here is where the magic happens. The shop is fully automated. I'm pondering broadening my portfolio to include repair services. Alas, the shop is currently overwhelmed with work.
I think I know why.
I'm still looking into the cause of the Delegate Network vehicle failures. My working hypothesis is an advanced virus. This sudden rise in incidents is proving costly, aside from drawing unwanted attention to the company. Control room. I feel honored to have you here. Rather, surprisingly.
All these lights, what are they for?
That's what I wish to discuss with you. A green light denotes a vehicle with which I am in contact. As you can see, that is no longer the case for some vehicles. Those are the red lights.
Repair drones can't take care of this?
This time, I fear, human intervention is required. I'm aware you offer a broad range of services and are unusually discreet. Thus, I'd like you to assist me in recovering my missing vehicles.
Okay, sure. I'll go after you, Missing Wheels.
Pleased to hear it. I shall send you the coordinates of their last known... You must simply deactivate each. I'll then re-establish the link and return them.
See what I can do.
Delamain vehicles are exceptionally secure.
vents open, drag the bodies inside.
Hey.
Afterlife's all
here
about
you go.
The respect you command. Bats don't mean a thing here.
You.
Let me be plain again. Solve your own problems. Clean up your own shit.
You know what, Rogue? Go fuck yourself.
Wanted to talk.
It's okay. Not here, not there. Who are you?
Name's V.
All these years, it's really her. Fucking Rogue, just kicking it back on a couch at the afterlife. Don't mess with her, she's got MRI. See right through you. Give her the
Need your services. Gotta track a guy down. Anders Hellman, hotshot engineer, work for Arasaka.
Millisec. Anders Hellman, pinpoint him for me.
Thanks.
Jump in too soon. First, my help's got a pr- Dexter Deshawn, Jackie Wells, T-Pop. Multiple bells ringing, B. Left a lot of bodies behind. Death walks in your wake. Chalk that up to bad luck?
There's the bitch I know.
They knew the risks. All sorts of shit. Even to the best. To you. Arasaka Tower, remember?
Ah. You came prep. Anyways, feelings be damned.
See?
And if I don't have the scratch, it's.
No. More like come back.
Then see you. Soon.
You know where to find me.